Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
During a pair of heated discussions, Pike County Deputy Judge Executive Herbie Deskins told two people they should take the Pike Fiscal Court to a court of law. At Tuesday's Pike Fiscal Court meeting, two people who have complained in the past that the county damaged their respective properties were told that the county is not responsible. Willard Sloan and Sherry McCoy allege work done by the county damaged their respective properties. Deputy Judge Executive Herbie Deskins said he determined that Sloan's problem was the result of an act of God.
We can't put back what the Lord takes out.
Well, the Lord didn't take it out. It was county's placement of the pipe to take it out.
Deskins told McCoy her issue, damage to her driveway, should be taken up with the person from whom she purchased her property. He acknowledged, however, that there could be an issue with the work, taking a portion of the road into the county road system, but also allegedly paving a stretch of the road that was not taken by the county.
That developer owns that road.
He signed it over. We didn't accept it. I don't know how much you accepted. You paved.
With 425 feet, that's in the road system. That's what the records show.
But you came on up that mountain and
well, they did that, and that's
you
a mistake.
Put gravel in it.
But that doesn't alleviate some guy making a mistake for, and he could have been making a favor for someone.
Deskins ultimately told both Sloan and McCoy that they should sue the county if they were not satisfied with his assessments.
The only obligation the county has is 425 feet. Now, if you believe you've got more than that, why don't you try our court system? We have 12 good jurors.
I'm going to.
Well, that's
I
great.
Did.
Well, that
I did
ends
that. I did have an attorney.
The fiscal court took no action on either complaint. The county also took no action on County Attorney Howard Keith Hall's suggestion that a second opinion by the county's retained engineering firm on Sloan's complaint should be sought. The court indicated they wanted to explore the potential cost of attaining that opinion. At the Pike County Courthouse, Chris Anderson, EKB News.